I've done extensive research on our good friend Dominator. You see, he holds his power by volcanic excavator. So I'll apply Frostonium to this hyroregulator and completely discombobulate her army's power center. Divide by 9, have the sign of just for Y is E is pi. Watch her forces crumble before my strategic eye. That's how I'll get her. Hell, I'll get her. That's how I'll get her. I'll sneak into her engine room and freeze her core. That's how I'll get her. Hell, I'll get her. That's how I'll get her. Once I get her, Dominator will bother us no more. Did you just sing that? What? No, don't be ridiculous. Well, it's a cute plan. It's just a what? It's nothing. No, this all sounds great. It really is quite charming. You're just forgetting, I don't know, her massive floor print army. You clearly put some thought into your big old plan to get her. But how are you going to pull it off with butts up in your retina? Listen, peeps, her bot on me will punch across the galaxy with such a massive paper, peepers. How can't you see? You'll never get her. Yes, I'll get her. You'll never get her. Your wits alone with this interplanetary war. You'll never get her. Sure, I'll get her. You'll never get her, cause she's better. You go in there and you will be no more. Okay, you definitely sang that last part. Well, so did you. I was only following your lead. Wait, follow my lead. That's it! I may not stand a chance against her bots, but you could fight them to a standstill while you install the Frostonium and freeze her army. And this is crazy. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Are you a man or are you a Zbornak? All right, I'm in. That's how I'll get her. That's how I'll get her. Once we get her, Dominator will bother us no more. Great, but no singing.